美国前总统特朗普在社交媒体透露，自己不断收到疑似来自伊朗的死亡恐吓。他在星期三的竞选活动上宣称，伊朗很有可能就是策划两次暗杀行动的幕后黑手，要置他于死地。但是特朗普毫无畏惧，还放话要消灭威胁他的国家。
As you know, there have been two assassination attempts on my life that we know of.And they may or may not involve, but possibly do, Iran. We've been threatened very directly by Iran. And I think you have to let them know, because the best way to do it is through the office of the president, that you do any attacks on former presidents or candidates for president, your country gets blown to smithereens, as we say.
特朗普星期三在北卡罗来纳州的竞选造势活动上透露，联邦调查局接手调查他经历的两次暗杀事件。在高尔夫球场暗杀行动，嫌犯的车上找到六部手机，但是都无法破解手机系统，深入调查。他呼吁苹果公司协助当局破解手机，提取数据。不过，联邦调查局没有回应特朗普的言论。在此之前，联邦调查局表示，成功从两架电话提取到位置数据。